So, today, I've just noticed that the vidIQ channel has guidelines on its comments, which I don't really care about now, and I've seen those for about a year now, but it's only been on a very small number of channels, and what if it was to launch to all channels soon? If that was to happen, I would be really very sad. I don't want those to appear on every single channel.